gave him your check.
One per game, each.
Hey, that was-
That's the nastiest fuck I've ever seen. Reggie, that was pretty early. That was pretty early, Reg.
Are you serious?
We don't wait for defense.
Ref, I'm right here. You gave him the ball.
We don't wait for defense.
Is that what we're doing?
That's great.
That's on the floor too.
You gave me the check.
0-2.
What you want me to do?
0-2. Oh my God, Tay, they got spiked.
What would I tell you, man?
Man up.
The ref saved him. Yeah, man, I know everybody looked. Damn, man. I just feel like if the ref knew what the history me and Kale had, he wouldn't have gave him that ball right there. I'm at the free throw line. He just hit like 6 threes. So I just feel like personally, like, ref should be like, you good? Hold on, ref. You know, give him the ball. Let's battle it out. If he hits a shot in my face, hats off to Kale, you know? But I'm not sore losing, man. You know, me personally, I would give the ball back to the ref. Like, I want to get this bucket. I would never do that. You know what I mean? So he wanted to win. He came in for me. You know what I mean? But at the end of the day, come on, man. Hey, man, shout out to Ballers Life. It's nothing but love, man. I love coming out here. Greatest hospitality, man. You know, it's just, I would love to come out every time. You know what I mean? I don't got no words. Y'all are the greatest. Y'all the GOAT. Y'all been doing this for the longest. Everybody following y'all footsteps. And, you know, I just want to show the love to y'all, you know?